This episode, well, it's not even an episode, is it? I'm programmed in saying that. In this stream, we're going to be on Cobra as usual, and we're just going to get some work done. Now, obviously, there isn't many people in, but just for people that are watching afterwards, if you miss it and you're catching up on it or what, where the hell am I? Basically, streams most Saturday nights and most Sunday nights, so if you're interested in coming to watch and you may have missed this one, then you know when to come. So yeah, well, if you watched today's video, which was Sunday, don't know what date it is, but episode 24, I actually started slurry on this field, so I'm unsure whether to actually carry on with that or do something different. I'm not sure yet. I think what we'll start by doing is feeding the cows. Not sure yet. In fact, we need to sell some milk as well, but I think I'll leave that for an episode. So we haven't got any silage here. I'll have to go and get some. In fact, do we have any silage anywhere? Let me jump into this guy and we're gonna have a look. See if we've got some salvage in here. In fact, no, we'll not take this one. We'll take this. Go down, where are we going? Into this little shop. No, we won't. Into the quick turn. We're going the wrong way. I'm just being crashed into. While I'm doing that, people know on my Facebook page that I'm live, so if you want to follow me over there, then you'll know when I'm live. And if you actually speak to me on there, then I know I'm going to message you. Message me the same live. Just so that you know. About the bad driving, it's just turns out of course. There we go, we can put our foot down. Probably we're gonna make this one. Oh yeah. That was close. Alright, so this is blankety over, it's obviously not fermented fully. So look, we're on 90%. So, could do with getting this in the mixer and getting it sold. What we do need to do is sell some grain. In fact, this could turn into a multiplayer. If Nick's around, we'll just have to see. In fact, no, we're going the wrong way. We need to go this way to sell this. As long as there's still a sale on, I'll be happy. We'll just check that now, actually. Boilies aren't going down now because I've got a trailer load full. Right, well. Yeah, it's massively dropped. Let's go and get some canola then. I need to see that. It's alright. We'll go and get some canola. I only sell it when it's a good price because there's no need to if not. In fact, that new trailer that we've got, I'm wondering if that can take grain. I don't think it can. But we can have a look. I probably should have got one of these trailers. But I was a bit silly and bought this. No, it doesn't. I know for next time. We have a lot of salvage to do, so we need to get to work. Getting a little bit of lag there. It's not good. Probably back this in. Sorry about that, I'm just messaging people back. I'm gonna tip this out and then reload me something that we actually need. That we actually need to sell. So nothing's been lost. We might as well sell some wheat. In fact, no. Canola's better for price. Let's get some canola in the in the cell room. Welcome to the stream, Kirsty. I remember you from last night and last week actually. But we're just gonna go and sell some of this. As it's we were selling barley in today's episode, but we've got plenty of canola and that. Nick was supposed to be joining, but I don't know what's happening yet. He might be actually. Right, I think Nick wants to join. So we might have to change this to multiplayer in a second. Won't take long, we just have to pick all the mods for it. But we do need to do some silage, so it should work out alright. Should. Famous pop-up. I won't touch it yet though. until we pull off the road. How are you doing today, Kirsty? I know I want to leave the slurry. In fact, no, I might not actually. Might do the slurry now. I'm not sure. But I know I've got slurry to do, I've got silage. I've got to feed these cows soon. Nick wants me to join, that's why I haven't been saying anything. I've been trying to talk back to him. So what I'm going to do... Oh, sorry about that. I'm looking down. I'm going to park this up. I was going to take it back, but I'll park it up. And we'll just leave this. It should still stay on. Welcome to the stream, Aline. Or JV, whatever your name is. I always forget. We're just changing over to multiplayer. Welcome, Nick. Create game. Oh. I shouldn't have shown that, should I? Let's just go back a second. I'll have to change the password now. Yeah, thanks for clarifying that in the chat. It's alright, I've changed it. So I've just sent you the new password. Well, you haven't got Kai's JCB off me. We don't need the JCB pack in. Don't need that, we need that. This is what I have to do when I'm setting up multiplayer for me and Nick. Won't follow me. Want that, that. That's what you're on about. Put everything in one message instead of filling up the whole chat. How did you get it off me then? Because I haven't given it to anyone. Thank you. Don't think there's anything that I've missed there, Nick. Oh yeah, that's already in. That should be it. Might as well have that in. I think you sent me that. Or I've got the same one. Auto combine, auto turn signal, real day mod, save. Oh, I've just seen it again. Shown it, sorry. Jesus Christ. I didn't give you any link from Dropbox. Unless it's in that one that's in the description, which it shouldn't be. Right, Nick. It is continental Europe. And I'll just tell you the new password. Right, we should all be up and running. I've sent you the new password and everything seems to be here, which is brill. Not who's in chat, it's whoever re-watches it, so I have to change the password now. Hey Ollie, how is it going? Welcome to the stream, Henry. Can you do Draw My Life? No. Not very interesting anyway. My life is a bit crap, to be honest. How is it going? Yeah, I'm alright. I've put some Christmas decorations up today. Made today's video, uploaded it. Did some maths homework about 10 minutes before the stream started. And ran around looking for some documents that I've lost. But apart from that, everything's brilliant. Nobody went to the hospital, no. Nick should be joining any minute now. We'll probably say syncing or something. I just bought a phone charger that's like 2 meters long. I bought it like an hour ago and they just sent me a thing saying it's dispatched. I don't think so. On a Sunday at this time. Synchronizing data. Doesn't take that long in the server, but it does on your private maps. Well, there's only me in it, so it shouldn't take too long. Kane, welcome to the stream. Could you show me how to do the mods, please? Not right this second. Sorry about that. I'm eating up a banana. But I will in about 10-15 minutes, if that's alright. And I can't remember what you asked me. You asked me something about mods. What did you... Retype the question, what you wanted to know. Is it just how to... No, it wasn't mods. It was screenshots, wasn't it? What are we doing? Can you hear me speaking, Nick? Cause I'm just going to sell some grain, but we need to do some slurry. And I don't want to sell the milk on stream, I want to do that in the video. And no, you don't need mods. I'll show you how to do it. Yes, you can hear me. Right, I don't want to sell the milk, and I don't want to do the actual milk spreading, but we could do slurry because I did that in the video today. So yeah, I'm on my way back. I'm just selling some stuff. Do you want to sell some what's it called? Canola and wheat, because the price is good at the moment. So if you want to do that, I'll jump out of this tractor. Just tag yes. So, hi, when will you finish the stream, Molly? Angus, welcome to the stream. It'll be about 9:30, maybe 9:45. I don't think I'll be going any later. Okay, you want to do that one? Right, I'm going to jump out of the tractor then. And if you bring it back. Welcome to the stream, Jack. Yep, 269, I know. What do I need to do? I need to take this down to the silage pit. Is that job, I think, mean JCB, edit private, or is it a off a website? It's private, only Nick and me have it, and somebody else who's a viewer, but I can't say who because it's private. But yeah, it's just got beefier tyres, I think. It's a nice mod though. Bloody spell check meant JCB, yeah, I know, it does it a lot. I'm gonna take this down so that we can sell the silage when it ferments. Where's Nick? Oh, Nick's up there. Just make sure, Nick, before you sell it, that the price is up, because it's going all over the place at the moment. I should be turning this off, shouldn't I? Look at that, the crab. Very realistic. Please, please do some grass. I'm so sorry I'm late, everyone. Being very, very busy today. I've only just stopped. Yeah, right. You're talking a lot of crap. What have you been up to? You're only a few minutes late, anyway. Danny, you're famous in everyone's streams, I think. How's going on there? Is that just not grown, or is it not been planted? Just Danny to be late. Christmas and family things going on. Good, good. Just message me asking me about Windows 10. Do you know if a laptop comes with Windows 10 pre-installed, will it have Word? Doubt it. Right, this is at 92%. If I turn the time up a little bit, that'll be done soon. Right. Slurry. I've got it to do. In fact, I might not use this JCB because it's John Deere, sorry. It's not really great tractor to do it with. It's just not very fast. This, on the other hand, is a brilliant tractor. In fact, I said I'd. Oh, the money's going up. Brilliant. Thanks to Nick. This can do 38, so it's going to be like twice as quick travelling time, and I think it can pull it much easier too. What does the deer have? I think it's like 150, it's something near the New Holland. In fact, I'll have a look if you're keen. What am I doing? Let's have a quick look. John Deere, there it is. It's got 140, and that one's just got the front loader attachment. What do you mean? Hang on. I did say that I'd show somebody how to how you take screenshots. Really simple, but I'll sort of show you. So when I get up to the farm, I'll show you how to do it. Sorry about that, I'm fine. Is Hannah on yet? No, Hannah's, I don't think she's at home. So she won't have Wi-Fi where she is. No, she's not here. Right, yeah, you wanted to know. Don't think there's anything that's on here that you shouldn't be able to see. Right, I'm gonna flick to this. Now, on here, you need to go to your documents, you need to go to my games, and then everyone should be able to get to this. So, I hope you're watching Kane. You go to Farming Simulator, and if you miss any of this, you can just watch it back in the stream. We're 30 minutes in, so I'll just skip to 30 minutes. If you want to put mods in, you just go into mods folder, that's all your mods. But if not, it should come up with this. And if you have loads of game saves or just a couple, it'll come up with how many you have. I have 12. And if you go under that, you need to go to screenshots, go into there, and they're all the screenshots that I've taken. So if you looked at the video today, that is the screenshot that I used for the thumbnail. And if you look back, that was the last episode of Melbury Estate. And these are some that I didn't use. So that's how you do it. All you do, press screenshot. I think Danny missed Mrs. Hannah. I miss Hannah. So yeah, that's basically it. So we'll go back to Farm Sim now. So press screenshot and then just go into that folder to get it. I don't know what Nick's doing. I don't like Melbury, that's why I've stopped doing it. We're going to start Court Farm when it comes out, and that's going to be on Nick's server, I think. Up to Nick though. Okay, thanks. Can I have the mods for the server now, please? Why is that coming out different to the other? Look at the difference. I knew it wasn't spreading right before. The mods for the server are in the description. I don't see what the issue is. Camry not allowed. Why would he ask? Ollie. I know Ollie will be fine with it. Yeah, I'm fine with it, Nick. Danny. I always get people's names mixed up. I need to upgrade this thing actually. It's far too small. Do you like New Holland? Yes I do, I just don't use them a lot. The T8 is too big and the T6 is too small for what I do normally. And I like mods. And I know that new pack came out, but I'm not really a fan of having them all in tractors. It's okay, the tanker, but it does the job. It's not a very big width that it throws. It doesn't hold that much, and I noticed this in the video. Look at that. I know it's acting to the terrain. Court Farm will be on the server when it comes out, yeah. There's clarifying. There's no T7 on. Unless the big one, the T7. But yeah, there's bumps going down this road. But just look how it reacts to them. It doesn't like bounce like it would on the tyres or the suspension if it has it. I think they just have a little flat tyres on. It sort of jumps. Look, I don't know. T7 is good. Yeah, I must have meant the T7. Did I don't know. Look at that. I don't know. Yeah, the back wheels are only getting dirty. Let's go and fill this up. Oh, it's much quicker with this tractor. Welcome back, Kirsty. Like the one in Dangling House Mobby Estate. Has anyone put got Floorbrough Fun? And I downloaded it, but it doesn't show up in the mods. Then you can replay it. And I put it in my mods folder. I had a problem with that, with animation map trigger, it didn't work for ages. I don't seem to have it in the game. But I've downloaded it. Have you unzipped it? Does it need them extracting or anything like that? That's something I can think of. How did I fix mine? I didn't. I just didn't play Cobra, and I couldn't really play it that well anyway in the old graphics card. But I just got rid of it and then downloaded it. It must have been a new version or something, and then it just worked. How do you extract it? Because I've done several things. You right click and just click extract, and then it will do it. But you might not have to extract it, just go in it and see if there's any folders in there. No, you don't extract it, you just copy it and paste out of the mods folder into the out of the folder into the mods folder. You're probably having the same problems with me, aren't you? It doesn't work sometimes, I don't know why. Why am I... have I just gone the wrong way? No, no. Ooh. Look like a crazy man. Why can't... There's somebody that's messaging me, they're saying they can't comment on this stream. Why do you think that is? Does anyone know why? Why do you think that's not happening? Be a big strip it's not timed out, it's something to do with him not having a channel. Probably doesn't have a account. Nearly had a crash there. Yeah, I know, it's your terrible driving. I just saved the tractor and the tanker at the last minute. No, it's not doing it. hate it when I don't get to the end. So annoying. I'm trying not to crash into it this time. I want to do it myself for a while. Does anyone have dual monitors here? Or triple? I'll have singles. Going to bed. It is quite past 8. I'm probably only going for an hour now. Imagine doing a big field with this tank, it would be impossible. I might upgrade it. Although we don't do a lot of slurry, so there isn't much point. Why am I doing that? I missed what I wanted to get. Right. No, don't sell it there, Nick. It's not the best price. Unless it might be the best price, I don't know. I'm just going there because it's easiest. You do know canola's going down in price. Barley's up in price. And wheat. If you want to sell some of that, or you can sell silage for me, that'd be better. It's up to you. We've got 150 odd thousand, so well, Nick, if you don't mind, can you sell some of this silage for us, please? Because we need to fill it full. I didn't mean to blanket it over, but it's worked out alright anyway. What do you think of Giants buying the rights of Fent and... I don't even know what that is. Voltra or something? Yeah, I think it's alright. Bit Nick driving up the field. I know that JCB's nice, isn't it? I like Fent, so I'll be welcoming that if they are doing it. What am I doing? Why am I driving away in this? I don't know what I'm doing half the time. Either sell salad or sell some grain. Although we need to get this bunker clear, so I think salad is more of a priority and we get more money for it. Have you got a bigger front loader? No, I don't. This is the only one that we have. I don't fancy buying a big one. Well, I could do if we really had to. 5,000 per bucket water. I'm out of it now, so you can jump in it. Wacky wacky out of it. You need to be a rocket scientist to drive a Fent. Why do they have so much tech on them or something? I know, but do we really want to spend that amount of money? I don't think I have enough money, to be honest. Oh, I've got the wrong one, rental one. It's some foreign one that I got. Don't know why I even got it, to be honest. Filled up. Yeah, there's so many buttons. Wash the mail, or I can't because we're nowhere near a cleaner jet washer thing in the bob. Poor Nick's having to sell that. Would it be easier with the conveyor? Nick. I think it could be. Gonna do it with the conveyor, Nick? Right, let me just check some out before we do that. Does silage. Can I just say you could easily pull that tractor with that deer? Thank you, sorry. Oh yeah, yeah, I know. I've used it. Welcome to the stream, Fiber. Not seen your name before. Welcome to the stream, Hannah. Yeah, I was using it in the video earlier on today. Danny were asking about you, Hannah. Is it bad that I'm watching Oliver's stream instead of studying? No, it's not bad. You'll learn more here. I'm supposed to be revising, but you know. Nick, do you want to use this conveyor instead? Danny wants a date. Danny's not having a date. Nick Sharp, no. Because what we can do, we can fill up this trailer and then tip it out of the trailer into the thing and up the conveyor. None of you are having the date. I'm having the date. Do you not want the conveyor, Nick? None of you are having a date with Hannah. I know why you are. Nick, we can use the conveyor to load it up into the trailer if you want. Just drop the bucket to the side and I'll reset the telehandler so that you can pick up the conveyor and bring it down. Ollie's getting jealous. Yeah, I am. I'm allowed to. Ollie, are you from northwest of England? Yes, I am. Pardon my accent. Nick, don't like converts. Right, there we go. We'll reset this for Nick. The beautiful Nick. Bollocks. I didn't want to get in it. Jesus Christ. There we go. Right, Nick, it's just at the side of the shed thing where the combine is. Do I know that college? I think I've seen it. It advertised. Is it Myers Croft or something? I think I've seen that before. Nick don't like conveyors. Conveyors make it much easier. I should be spreading, but I'm trying to get this salvage sold. Where Nick is. Should just pick up with the front. In the bob. There he is. Go through the fields. Oh, he's turning round. Fair enough. Can you hook stuff to this? I'm not sure if you can. I'm gonna try. Nah. What you need to do, Nick, is, in fact, you want me to drive it. I'm sure you know how to use it, but it's easy with two people though. It'll only work if there's two points of contact. Actually getting some use out of this, and it's much faster. You'll have to keep moving, Nick, or it'll stop. Am I pushing you? Sorry. Do you know where Preston is? Yes, I do. See how much faster this is, Nick. Hardly any of the FS13 YouTubers upload anymore. Like Team GGG Rob. Yeah, he's had quite a few problems and all that. I like this trailer because it like overloads over the top. Right, Nick, if you just get yourself lined up and I'll drive to you. Okay, no multiplayer again could be established. I'll move the tire out on the side. If they just pull forward a bit there, Nick, you're a bit too far. You're still too far. I'm That's stop. No, no, no. Back up. Right, that might work. Stay where you are. I'll have to speed up the time as well. Right, stay there. Great demand for the BGA. That is good. In fact, that is brilliant. That's what we need to hear. Let me just check where the great demand is at. We at the BGA, because if we're not, we need to stop. Yes, we are. We're getting a fantastic price for this salvage. Can't believe that just came on there. Sorry, I'm looking at the chat. It's completely blow up. Yeah, I know it. I know it, but blow up. They're saying nobody's having a date with me. Not even me. Mad cry. Come on, Nick, we need to get this sold before time runs out. In fact, I need to turn time down or it's going to end. I live in a village near Preston and I go to college doing agriculture. Oh cool, we don't have agriculture around here. I don't think we do. I'm going to do engineering. I would do agriculture but we don't live on a farm. Hannah was oh good. Good Hannah. A good answer. Sorry, it's in Europe. The name. Cough, cough. Hundred percent. How much quicker is this than selling it with the in space. Shut up, Aline. Not Halloween. She'll give you a slap for that. You're a bit far back, Nick. I'm sure he's moving on purpose. Right, good. Shut up, Danny. No chance. Moved back. I think. Of course he has internet, he's watching the stream. Look at the money, it's skyrocketing. 300k. Well, I suppose we did get this great demand thing. No chance, Aline. Only if I had Hannah on Facebook. I think it was more than 3 months, wasn't it? I think it's more like a year. But he's done really well. I'm only 9 and she's like 15. I'm the only perfect match, shall we say. I'm the only one that's 15 here. Although she'll be 16 before me. Is that it, Nick? It's perfect. I'm 16, I win. Nah, you're too old. Hannah's not 16 yet. You must not be over the right spot, because I can't dump this. I think you're too far back, Nick. Hello. Oh, it's selling. No, you're not. You're only 13. Aline, you're not 47. $400k, Jesus. God, we did this and not selling any other stuff. Thank you very much, Nick. And, in fact, we don't need that anywhere else apart from here, so you might as well just put it to one side, out the way. I wish I was 15 again. Well, there's many life challenges. Just put it, put it where I would have put it. Perfect. Are you going to bring that back, or do you want me to reset it? In fact, there's a little bit of silage in the bucket, so if you want to sell that, be my guest. I'll wait for you, you can take the lead. Henry Houseman, welcome to the stream. I've never seen you before. Why, have you got eyes? Have you got your eyes on me? I don't know if you're talking to me, but I have, if you are. Yeah, it is Kirsty. Hey Danny, get lost. Welcome to the stream, Dylan. I'm a bad daddy. How old are you, Henry? The youngest that we've got in here is 9. Oldest is about... Oh, I can't remember now. I can't remember how old Nick is. I don't know, insult him. By trying to guess. Corn. Wash the Merlot, we will do when we get it back. Or Nick might do. Nick's 40. We need someone in here to keep us under control. Oh, sorry, Nick. I'm trying to set the speed up. A lot of speed you're doing now. It's like 24, 25 or something. 2 years old. Brilliant. No, not your kid. Like, how old are you? Have I missed much? You've missed about an hour's worth. Nick's just gone for a bit of a crash. No, I will not. Oh yeah, I like Hannah, so I'll say what I want. Everyone likes Hannah. She's irresistible. Kane is called Jerry. And Hannah. And Kane. And Hannah is my... No, she isn't. She's mine. I'm 3 years old. I really doubt you are. You were two a minute ago. Oh, is it? I am 10. No. I hope not, anyway. Nick, how did you become so fast? He's going to the wrong farm, aren't you? You need to go to the other one. There's a jet washer down there as well. But you might as well wash it up here now. In here. I need to wash this. Kirsty's 11. Kirsty, are you a girl? I would guess from your name. Is it your real name? My kid's 2 and I am 3. Good work. Ganja. What the hell are you on about, Hannah? Oh, no wonder it's going so fast. I'm on time 60. Jesus. We need to get this corn grown anyway. Will you wash my tractor and trailer, please? Do you mean gangster? What are you on about, Hannah? No, it's... I'm a boy. Christy. Is it Christy or Kirsty? Because I've been saying Kirsty. How long are you going to be on multiplayer for? Till the end of the stream, which will be about... finish about 9:30, and it's 9:15 now. Defo not having an advert. Good. 23. Yes, Christy. Right. Oh, this is what the real light mod does to you. If anyone was wondering why it's so pitch black. I could skip the whole night, but I don't really want to. Aline said Hannah. No, I don't understand either. Shut up, Danny. You'll be demoted. Good question. You can basically see what I can see, given I look great a lot. I need to take that Merlot back to the other farm, I think. Unless Nick's heading that way, I don't know. He hasn't got any lights on. This is hard to reverse in the dark. Makes it easier if you do that. Magic word. What are you doing next? I know you want me to do grass. You tell me every time. I don't know. Probably slurry. But as you say, she likes me. So she doesn't. Well, I hope not. Yeah, Hannah can speak for herself. See you going to study. See you in a bit, Jack. Hey Oliver, I'm back from... I think it said doing Christmas decorations, I think. And famous pop-up is here. No wonder you can't see anything. Let's skip this night time. Fine. We'll see Nick come through the yard. Just taking the corner of the house off. But it's fine. You ain't no muslin crow. What's that got to do with anything? Bit of a weird comment to me. There was a flood near my house. Wait, go near your house or into your house? There's no floods in around here, but I know there has been a lot of flood. Right, I'm off to bed everyone, so I'll be in the situation. Enjoy the stream. See you in a bit, Nick. Yeah, I do, Danny. Don't forget it. Excuse me, Hannah. I hope not. Who lives on a farm? I don't live on a farm. When I was about 10, we were going to buy a farm. Whoa. This is already grown. That's just made it a bit tricky. Oh, it's coming light, so it won't be too hard. Nope, it's virtually impossible. I think this is proven. No, you don't, Aline. Shut up. Who is on a farm? What time is the stream till? 9:30. She doesn't. Well, I hope not. I give up. We need to have words, Anna. Oh my god. No, I can't see anything. I'm up for a chat. Right, I'm gonna have to abandon this. I can't even see where I'm spraying. And what I've done. But no, no problem, Kirsty. Let's get out of this crap. How old are you, Oliver? I am 15, 16, like. Hang on, we need to slow this time down. Is Nick still in? I don't know, Hannah. Still need to have that chat. Whoa. I'm a bit jumpy. I'm gonna need this as soon as I plant another field, but I don't think we have any that we do. Whoa, see what I mean? This thing is jumping around my turn. This is an outrage. It isn't an outrage. See, that shouldn't jump up in the air like that. Don't know why it does, to be honest. We can get a muck spreader if you want, Nick. Have you got any in mind? Any good ones? Who's JV? JV's a lean. But he uses somebody else's account. I think it's like his mum's or something. So, it's not his name on the thing. Where should I put this? I don't know where to put it. Where was it before? Sure, it was in there. Ah, it's where the telehandler is. Or what? I'm gonna just move. Right, no. Leave that hooked on. Mine's Malcolm. So why do you call yourself Henry? We don't even use this trailer, but it's just a good trailer. All the fields are ready to harvest. Yep. I want to do salads though, really. But, I don't know. I'm his favourite cow. No, not a cow. I wish I'd had a PC so I could play with you. Yeah, well, I think PC is the better option. I got rid of my PS4. PC. Better graphics if you have a good card. Let's do it then. Oh, we're going to do it in a... Yeah, we can actually do it. How much time have we got? Yeah, we've got loads of time. Let me just hook up the case. If you want to get the harvester out, then I'm ready. This case should be able to handle it. Now, I hope IC control works. Hang on, I'm missing chat. Mine's Malcolm. I know, I'm getting a divorce. Me and Hannah are married. She's pregnant as well. Imagine if my dad heard this. There we go. Just fold the 3-point hitch down. And the name of my favourite cow. PC Master Race. How many weights we have? I couldn't find any weights here we have. Sorry, Nick. How do you download mods for the Xbox? You cannot download any mods for the Xbox. Oh, none at all. Unless it's DLC. That's why PC is so good. We might put that on. Put that on the cosplay, Nick, because then I can go and get another trailer so that we're much more efficient. I think I was. You can. I don't think I was. What? Married to me? Oh no, intoxicated. I got a divorce. Put the flashing lights on. Nick, get the flashing lights on, we've been told. See if it'll work on cosplay, because then I can go and get another trailer. In fact, could I use follow me? Yes, I can. Bear in mind, follow me's behind you, so don't do any rash reversing. seems to be filling up. I'm gonna go and get the JCB. We can use this trailer. It's the key. Oh, it's not that, is it? There we go. That it's harvesting by itself. Is that getting stuck? Don't follow me. What's going on here? I have no control. Oh, I've got control. I have that other tractor following, so I can swap straight on. There we go. Hang on. Oh my god. Oh, I missed that. I liked another. Oh. Don't put that in chat. Henry, what the? I did download a mod for it. The mod. It was a mod. How could it be such a thing? Put the flashing lights on the tractor. Language, you're 9. Looking at the end chat. We just did our maze. Sally Charles. In real life. What do you do with it? Do you actually sell Sally, or do you just keep it for your animals? I'm running this tractor until it's absolutely dead. Right, fuel wise. No. It wasn't as easy as on farms in here, I'm sure it's not. To watching the stream. Chris. I don't know. 300 acres in wet conditions. Oh Jesus. Why do you do so much of it? Must have a lot of cows. Mad Turtle Gaming, welcome to the stream. Not seen your name in here before. What's everyone been doing today? Tractor stuff for now. Oh, I'm 100%, I'm 100%. Let's jump out and get this other tractor going. So how do you get the tractor out? Just tow it out or what? See how that is nicked, you might have to adjust it. Hopefully it starts to fill up. Yeah, it is doing. Anyone want to join the game now, baby? I'm going to take this to the biogas plant and we'll fill that silo up. And squeeze past there. I went horse racing. Nice, I know that's what you do with a hobby, don't you? Whoa! Just control a little bit there. Very trailerless though. Do you need any maps? We have a multiplayer server going if anyone wants to join that. But it's actually Nick's server. The link to the Dropbox is in the description. Download all them and you should be fine to join. It's called NickSharpYT, no password. Using three tractors and a forager. Jeez. Must have been stuck deep in the mud then. Say three tractors. Oh, Hannah, if you're still in here, what happened with the car? I said the car broke down. This is much better than doing it on your own. I'll tell you that. Whoa. Bit of realistic driving from me. Oh god. I've only gone and got myself stuck. Right, we can't see that. None of you saw that. Reset all these. Save us a drive back as well. I don't know my dad knows. It's so terrible. Hey, what's up? So was it like an electrical fault or something? Must have been. The tractor was stuck. Was a John Deere 7530. Well, that's not good, but. Slow down a bit, Nick, because that won't be throwing it in, that'll just be disappearing. If it's that far away. It's not even going in. I'm wasting sound. Basically overheating. Just I can't do it on my own without in my lap, so I need you're the only one that can help. This is like this is long fuel as well. So where did you break down then? The other tractor. I should have put a weight on this actually, but it's a little bit heavy. This out. She isn't a Whitney. I'm back to ring someone, no problem. Need to compact this now, we don't want to leave it right till the end. It will take forever. What am I doing? I'm doing silage. I'm just compressing this at the moment, so that we don't have to do it all at the end. Good hammer. You get them told. Well, Nick's filling that trailer. I think what I'll do is gonna wait on this. Good system going on here, if this works. No, go on, you carry on Nick. I'll follow you. Oh, it's gonna crash into the tree. lot of chaff in this. I think I did fertilize this. That's probably why. Let's see if we can handle this corner. Whichever way you go, you're in the way of this stupid thing. There we go. Oh, he's talking in chat. Frozen or something. Let's see if it can handle this gap. I don't know why it's why there is a gap, but there is. No. Stop that. We're gonna have this problem every time now. Go. There we go. Is chat frozen? What time are you finishing at? Half past, I would say. I don't know. They always say time, then go over it. Might go until this field's finished, which, if we keep working at this pace, then it shouldn't be too long. How full am I? I'm 94, 95, 96. What comes after that? 98, and I'm in the way. It's not going to speed up, is it? 97, 99, 100. Now if he's filling that, if I'm back in time, that should be good. I should be. I'm glad I bought this trailer though. I should have brought the red one, to be honest, because that can hold grain and stuff, but it's definitely paid for itself. I've got enough back off sound. We need probably one trailer load to go down to the other farm. I think we've got more fields to go, so I don't know what we'll do. Or I might just take a trail load over, I'm not sure. We'll think about that later. So I'm trying to dump this evenly, but I'm also trying to compact it at the same time. That makes sense. You should never leave compacting till the end, because it will take you forever. Should really do it with another loader, or that Land Rover, but I don't know if weight makes a difference. Can do it just as good with this. That'll do me. And we'll be back easily in town, I think. See if it can handle this. Might get confused. Oh no. Handled it alright. Nick seems to be full. So I wanted it to turn that off so I could dry it out. Right, Nick, I'm gonna try and get a screenshot. I've got HUD hiders, so I should be able to get on, so just wait there. Don't drive away yet. Even if you're full. Messy field, so it doesn't look that good. If it wasn't so messy, it would look better. But anyway, I'll definitely not be full before I get back. Come on. Easily reach that. Got to be kidding me. Right, reverse and drive. I'd like to get to feel the finish, but not looking good. No, I hope this just crosses straight across. Nope. Has there been any new mods that have come out that anyone's seen? Any good ones? Probably just froze in a second. But still runs in the background. A better sound to hear than that. And it's going to the top of the hill. And, help. See when I'm full. Not actually that much to go. We'll probably have it going up and down as well. So, I'm going to back up. Get an up and down mode. We'll go this way. That's the way we want it to go. Just to eliminate all this turning, it'll make it faster. Right, go. Oh, I'm not really close enough. Too far away, too close. That'd be crazy. Nick's over there on standby. flew down that hill then. Hopefully that don't get too confused. I'm on it 90% on it. Gonna get it self confused. Oh no, it's working itself out. Did you hear the new song called Slip the Clutch? Is that a joke? I'm presuming that it's a joke. One nip sorted out. Not you, but you. Probably only a couple more trailer loads. Is it for truck drivers? Is what for truck drivers fancy? You like trucks, get Euro truck. Or it is for truck drivers. Oh, so you're not joking then? And no, I didn't. If you're actually being serious, I don't know. Probably sound like a rat full now, but I'll write it down. And I'll listen to it. You're probably taking the mic, aren't we? I have no idea. You're definitely no trucker. Let me write it down. So it's called Slip the Clutch. Oh, pen's running out. Let's just compact this. Does anyone know what happens when you run out of fuel in this game? No, I think it like coughs a little bit, but I'm at 50 litres, I don't think I've ever been this low. That JCB should be low on fuel as well, I want to run that one out as well. Hopefully Nick doesn't. The field looks like a Danny field, yeah it does. You hit the nail on the head there. I hope you haven't filled it up because I want to see what happens. Mine's on 49 litres, I'm not sure what that's on. What, how many litres have you got left, Nick? So I know them JCBs, they use a hell of a lot of fuel. Don't really know why. Is Nick full? Looks like it. Oh no. JCB 87%. I don't know if we'll get to here then. We should be turning around. Going AWOL again. Is it 93%? Pretty slick change over there. Not too shabby. See you later, Dylan. There's not many people in the chat. Don't know what you're talking about, so. I wonder if it can work it out to go back. I'm surprised if it can. Not getting its way. I should be on the other side. I know it's all gone quiet. Normally, there's quite a few people chatting. And Johnny's not here. Nick's in the same way as me. Leans on Bonson. Yeah, I know you are. It's alright. We were just saying that the chat's not there. No, it's fine a bit more. Yeah, has anyone got any questions? I don't mind answering questions. get out of the way of it completely this time. I can sort of reverse things without even looking in my side mirrors. Or I know I can. Need to be knocked soon. I don't know actually. I think so, yeah. We're revising for everything and stuff, so. Why are you in year 11? Somebody tell me why. If you look, I'm moving forward now, moving backwards. That lever in cab, I'm sure that operates the arm, so why is that moving? Or am I just being really dumb in that? Why would that move when I'm going forward? Although, can you do some compacting for me, please, when you put that away? I need to compact the sound. I think we've got more fields, so don't blanket it over. Take this back and fold that, shut that. Well, Nick, if you want, you can take the silage down, it's up to you. I'm just going to put this away. Why not move this tractor? Yeah, everything needs washing as well. See, Hannah came back to say goodbye to everyone. Very nice. See you in a bit, Henry. We're gonna finish up anyway. Putting all the equipment away. Take this down, dump it, and then we'll be off. Well, I suppose we need to. I don't know what other fields we have. How many more fields do we have, Nick? I don't think we should be in. They're actually silage. Because if we don't have any, then we'll just blanket it. bit steep that hill. We're backing up, we'll be driving up. A bit stupid driving over it with this thing, but compacting lanes at that. I don't think Nick's watching anymore. I don't know. You can always do the whole crop salvage. Yeah, I think we will, because we've only got 35%, so I'm not going to blanket the silo yet. What I am going to do, I'm going to leave this trailer and tractor here, so it's ready for whenever we need it. Yeah, I think it must be in the JCB. In fact, what I'll do, oh, he's took the JCB. See where he's gone. I'm going back the wrong way here. Is he there? Where's he gone? Where's he put the JCB? Oh, he's cleaned it and put it away. Oh, it's spot on. That one I've been meaning to do. We're going to be ending anyway soon, Kai. Put this away. We need to do some salvage bales, that's going to be next. How much better is it with this mouse? It's amazing. Not having to turn it about 10 times to get to do that. It's like not even half the mouse pad. There we go. I think that's it. Nothing left out. Apart from this. So yeah, thanks for watching everybody. I hope you'll enjoy the stream. There'll be another one probably next Saturday night, maybe Sunday. I might not do one Saturday, I don't know yet. But yeah, thanks for watching everybody. Hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one.